shalt thou love a hunter whose life was undone by the cruel hand of evil at the setting of the sun. His arrow was loosed and it flew through the dark, and his true love was slain as the shaft found its mark. She'd her apron wrapped about her, and he took her for a swan. And it's oh, and alas, it was she, Polly Wan. He ran up beside her and found it was she. He turned away his head, for he could not bear to see. He lifted her up and found she was dead. A fountain of tears for his true love he shed. She'd her apron wrapped about her, and he took her for a swan. And it's oh, and alas, it was she, Polly Wan. He bore her away to his home by the sea, crying, "Father, oh father, I've murdered poor Polly. I've killed my fair love in the flower of her life. And I've always intended that she be my wife. But she'd her apron wrapped about her, and I took her for a swan. And it's oh, and alas, it was she, Polly Wan." He roamed near the place where his true love was slain. He wept bitter tears, but his cries were all in vain. As he looked on the lake, a swan glided by, and the sun slowly sank in the gray of the sky. She'd her apron wrapped about her, and he took her for a swan. And it's oh, and alas, it was she, Polly Wan.